Hey guys, today's play game of Godfall. This is an action RPG released in 2020, and I've not played it before, so let's check it out. I do not want that. Yes, I want normal edition. There we go. Looks pretty interesting. Skip that. I like the graphics look pretty nice, I think. Nice graphics. Kind of reminds me a little bit of Horizon so far. I mean, in terms of the graphics.
They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
Ooh, was that me?
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
Soros.
You can count on
Ravenna.
Us.
You two cover the back. I'll
Orin.
Take the front.
Okay. I don't know what this game's about, but I start off as this armored guy with a lion mane, which is pretty awesome, actually. I have a lion head, and a... I'm an armored knight with a lion head. Nice. And I really like these graphics. Yeah, actually reminds me of Horizon Zero Dawn, which is really good, you know, in terms of the graphics, which is Horizon has some of the best looking graphics. So far, graphics look pretty nice.
Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Okay. Hold B to teleport. Phase jump. Okay, cool. Okay, so you got something kind of close to God of War here. Yeah, I mean, God of War actually has similar mechanics. God of War is also a really nice looking game, too. These aberrants. Yeah, I think this game was trying to be more like God of War because, I mean, look at the name, Godfall, right? And the mechanics of the game and gameplay seems to be fairly similar to God of War in some ways. Yeah.
Sir, you're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
I'm Batman. Okay. Takedown. Oh. Hello. I cannot jump traditionally. I can only do this thing, dodge thing.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know.
Crimson Protector, my ass. I see. that all you got? How long it takes you to reload that thing? That's how long it takes you to reload that thing, huh? Shield Pharaoh. Okay. Oh, you like my shield? You like it? You want more of it? Oh, I can't do it anymore. Okay, can only get once. Damn it, I thought I blocked that. Shit. I thought I blocked that attack. Maybe I didn't block it in time. I don't know. Gotta time it better. Oh! Come here. Come here. Face me. Get up and face me, you brute. Come on. Come on. Ooh, okay. Can't dodge these people. Take your shot. Base jump. Right. Base node, here we go. Hello. You like a fight? Oh shit, I can't block that? Okay, can't block it. Oh man. Okay, I can't block his attacks. They're unblockable. I didn't know that. Okay, apparently I can't block his attacks. I guess I just have to dodge them. Oh, man. Let's see if we can dodge them. High Lord Phalanxar. Oh, shit. Oh. It's okay. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Can't keep up with me, huh? The Valorian Cache.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it. He nearly has the power of God.
Your people.
You are a new man. An injured man.
I didn't come. I enjoyed something.
Nice. So, my stats. DPS 24. That's kind of sucky. Shard skills. Cosmetics, okay, armory. Where's the Valorian Cache? Nope. Can't go there. What the heck's this? Try and do it here. Morph stones. Okay. Equip my new weapon. Sweet. Got a new weapon. I still say equipped. Needle. Conviction. Yeah. Oh, I can equip both of them. That's cool. Alright, now I got. Oh, it's still 24 DPS. Deeper into the temple. Okay, now I can go. Just need this other weapon. See if there's somewhere I could phase two. Oh, over here.
The odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Orin.
We will discuss this when we get there.
Dual wielding, baby. I got dual wielding. God, I can't block him. Oh, F you. Oh, shit. Open behind me. Whoa, he has a lot of health. Use my Captain America shield. Throw it at him. Oh, Captain America, baby. I can do this all day. I can do this all day. Convert and portion, okay. Shit. Shit! I didn't know he was attacking me from there. Alright. Come on, come on. Oh my god! How is he able to hit me from there? Earth hammer weapon. Oh, that's a weapon I got. Cool. Shattered, okay. Oh, I got a soul shattered. There we go. Oh, man. Tough. Oh, and these guys again. Place. I think I've already done this before. Already parried before. Come here. Oh, shit. Come at me again. Hmm, 25 physical DPS. Nice, I'll get it. Place that. 25. Should be better. Look at this hammer. 40 now. I got 30 DPS. A little bit higher now. Cool. Oh, it's a slow weapon. Maybe a little bit better. That is how we do it. We got 25. This hammer's a little bit too heavy for me. Let's switch with the. Let's do the duel. DPS secondary. Oh shit. Yeah, the axe is a little bit too slow for me. Try to go with this. Right? It's still 32 DPS. Well, I guess it's better than 24. I had 24 before. Yeah.
How could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside this place.
Activate the sun warmer. Yeah. Nice.
Your odds are 1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Orin.
Dagger, all right. Broke your shield, broke your shield. Staggered you again. Fire, man. It's not nice. Stop setting things on fire. Done. You're not as tough as you look. Craft my first barrier plate, sure. Arc of Fury. Where do I do that? Here, right? Okay. Craft Valor Plate Core.
May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you.
Nice. Phoenix. Whoa, that's cool. I look completely different now. Whoops. Equip Valor Plate. Wow, okay. Oh, wow. 359 Void DPS? Yeah, I'll take that. I somehow got endgame gear. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how that happened, but I got endgame gear. Huh. 49 skill points. Sure, let's see. So shatter, build up, weapon. Seal bash. Critical hit damage. Archon Fury. All stats, nice. Oh my god, I got so many skill points. Okay, so let's see. Give me a little bit more vitality, critical hit chance. More vitality. Vanilla, just max that up. Critical hit damage. And give me all stats here. And give me HP health recovery. These are probably the most useful. Might. Sure. Might. Seems useful. Okay. That's a lot of stuff. Life stones. 8%. Charge for sure. What's this one? Another 20% over health. 20% critical health. Sure. Augments. Wow, okay. Interesting. I got a lot of stuff. Now I got 624 DPS. That's a huge increase from, what did it have, 34 before? 34 all the way to 624 now. Wow. Huge increase. I got a starting kit of endgame gear, somehow. Okay, I gotta equip new augments now. How to do that? Equip augments. Loadout. I see, I can have 3 augments. Replace your banner. Sure, and then. put more augments on here. Let's see. So I got a lot of augments I can put. Might as well use up all the slots. Do I have any more rare? And okay. The skills menu. Yeah, I already used up all my skills, right? Okay, visit training room. Alright, let's see. Awesome, so I can do this. Kill him in one hit almost. This is so powerful right now. 814 damage. Nice. Okay, 1,220 damage. What is this? Why is that way up there? Let's go back. I think I need to... Is it the forage? Okay. I'm pretty OP right now after I got all these really crazy stuff. Upgrade my equipment. Okay. It's 300. I went from 25 to 359 DPS upgrade. Whoa, I got 10,000 Electrum. Sure. Sunst. Okay. I upgraded that. 377. High rarity gear can be upgraded 5 times. Can I upgrade that? No? Enchant dragon steel. The rarity of an item. Sure, can I do that? Nope. Nope, not enough sun steel. Okay, now I don't have enough sun steel. Let's see.
Look at what I have.
Okay, I need more sun steel. Dragon steel. Don't need any of this. 318. Why am I end game already? Like, I literally just finished the beginning of the game and now it's ready endgame. 426 fire DPS. I need more dragon steel for that. I don't understand how I went directly to the endgame after I just finished the beginning part. Okay. Okay. Tombstones, quest XP. Which ones can I claim? Shards menu. Activate 5 shards of spirit. Launch missions from the world map. Okay, let's see. I see, okay. This is where I launch missions. Somehow I got level 50. Okay. Alright, let's try this one. I don't get how I'm level 50 already. Like, what? I just finished the first part of the game. Already I'm super powerful.
The elite commanders of
how is that possible? Let's play for a little bit. Just curious. Place souls. What? Okay, I don't understand that too much. So let's try knocking these guys. Damage. These guys are actually still not easy, even though I do a lot of damage. They're still pretty hard, actually. So they did 1400 damage to him, he still hasn't died. Let's see. Okay. Spirit guys, what the heck? Huh. Alright, anyways, yeah, this is Godfall. Even though I'm leveled up, these guys are still pretty hard, I guess. So somehow, I guess you're just supposed to be this level after you do the beginning part of the game. You just automatically get some powerful weapons and stuff, but it doesn't mean that the game gets much easier after that. But anyways, seems like a pretty cool game. I think it's the thing I can compare it most is probably to God of War. It's got some elements of God of War, little bit of Devil May Cry in some of the stylistic combat as well. So yeah guys, I would say if you like those kind of games, then you might appreciate Godfall. So anyways, really nice looking game. A lot of combat in this one. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. It's got RPG aspects of course in it as well. So think of it as yeah, God of War and Devil May Cry with more melee of course. And yeah, so it's basically like God of War with more RPG aspects. And set in a little bit of a different environment. So, that's it.